Now, let's put the motor of this pole. Tighten it. Now we're done with the assembly of the motor. Let's unscrew the four screw on the plate. Now let's put the back grill. So here it is.